Hi, I'm Guillermo Ortiz, and I'm the founder of Geek Power Studios. And the following are 12 reasons why an SEO company won't get you results. Hiring an SEO company that doesn't rank for their own keywords is like hiring a mechanic that's unable to fix his own car. Why would you hire someone that can't do for themselves what they're trying to do for you, let alone charge you so much money for it? So make sure that a company actually ranks, meaning they show up in search engine results, for keywords that they're trying to optimize for. So for example, if you're trying to rank for something in San Antonio, type in SEO San Antonio or San Antonio SEO and see if this company actually ranks on that front page. If they're unable to rank their own company, what in the world makes you think that they're going to be able to actually get results for you? An SEO company that doesn't have an About Us page is saying to the consumer that they don't want you to know who they are. And if you have to ask yourself, why is it that somebody's trying to hide themselves? Wouldn't they want to be out there and introduce themselves to you and say, "Hi, I'm such and such person, and this is our company. Know more about us." Usually people that don't have an About Us page, they're trying to hide. They don't want you to have their contact information, so this is a very clear signal that this might be a fraudulent or untrustworthy company. It's very important to have an About Us page and let people know who you are. Tiered SEO packages. SEO is not a one-size-fits-all service. Every business is different, and SEO is getting harder and harder. Would you buy a B package and not want the best? There's only one way to do SEO because SEO is a zero-sum game. There's only one winner and everyone else is a loser. There's a number one result, then number two, number three, and so on. So you can really only, when you do SEO for somebody, do the best that you can. If we offer a package B or a package C or a package D, what we're saying is that we can only do okay for you. We can do all right. But that's not how we operate at Geek Powered. We do the best that we can do. And we're going to try to get you the best results, so we only have an A package. In addition to tiered packages, if a company is extremely affordable, like several hundred dollars a month, what do you think you're really paying for? As difficult as SEO is, and it's getting harder and harder, do you think that a few hundred dollars a month is really going to get you ahead of everybody else who's spending thousands of dollars a month? Let's be realistic here. That company's probably not going to get you the best results, and you're probably not going to end up growing your business. You're probably just filling someone's pockets with money. Nobody can guarantee rankings, and let me say that again. Nobody can guarantee rankings. And that is because Google is Google, and at the end of the day, they do what they want. They're going to make updates. They're going to make the game harder. SEO is incredibly difficult art. So if somebody comes to you and says, "Hey, I'm gonna guarantee your rankings," or "Yeah, we'll get you front page," or "You're gonna get this top keyword and be number one," to be honest with you, they are lying to you. There's nobody in the world that can guarantee rankings. So just don't even buy into that. Just like not having an About Us page, if a company won't disclose their client list, that's a really bad signal. It's showing that they're not standing behind their results. Have they had successful clients in the past? And what have they done for other people to help them grow their business? If a company's not showing you their clientele, then what makes you think that they're reputable or trustworthy and that they've actually done this before and are gonna get you results? So make sure you see some client results or testimonials and that they're not just written, because let's face it, anybody can just make up a testimonial and put it on their website. But there's a big difference between a written testimonial and a video testimonial that is genuine and compelling. Pay for performance SEO. Pay for performance is a unique business model, but as far as the SEO world, it doesn't work. What is the motivation for an SEO company to give it their all and to win for you and to grow your business when they first have to invest several months worth of work before they even see a dime? It doesn't make any sense. It's not a realistic business model. How can you expect them to help you rank and beat everyone else when you don't have to pay until it's done? It's completely unrealistic, and I would not trust it at all. Any company that says they're going to do mass article submissions, mass search engine submissions, or mass directory submissions, I would run the other way. Google has come out time and time again and said the quality links, not the quantity, is what matters. So people who are still out there peddling hundreds or thousands of links, especially overnight, that's a clear signal that they don't know what they're doing. They're outsourcing their link building, and you're gonna get in a lot of trouble and spend a lot of money and a lot of wasted time. If an SEO company doesn't have a physical location, that's really untrustworthy. When your rankings tank, there's no one to go and strangle. So you really need to make sure that whoever you're hiring isn't some guy in his underwear at home. It needs to be a real business with a physical location where you can actually go to the company and check in with them. Make sure that they are real, that they actually are working for you, and that they're reputable. Again, no physical location, completely untrustworthy. I would be very leery of companies that try to copyright your data. And the emphasis is on your data. If they create a Google account in their name, but they're using it for your business, that's very suspicious. Or if they try to register a domain in their name on your behalf, be very leery, because the relationship goes sour, they're gonna have all the leverage. They're gonna try and control you, lock you into a contract, or hold your domain or your business hostage. Make sure that everything's being done in your name and that the company is being transparent. It's more ethical, first of all, but you just wanna make sure that you don't get screwed by this company for trying to control your data and your business. A long-term contract is a simple way for a company, in a very subtle way, to say that they don't stand behind their work. Long-term contracts are there to lock you in. So no matter what happens, even if the company is messing up and not getting your results, you're gonna keep paying. And that's not a relationship, that's just you being screwed. So if a company really stands behind their work, they will allow you to do month-to-month or something more realistic. Long-term contracts are really a lose-lose situation for you. That's not a trustworthy signal, I would definitely stay away. Kind of like the SEO company that can't rank for their own keywords, unsolicited offers are suspicious. If you're getting somebody emailing you or cold calling you saying we offer SEO services, that just reeks of somebody being a scam artist or being fraudulent. Nobody cold calls who can actually legitimately get leads organically or through their own methods of SEO. It just shows you the company is desperate and untrustworthy when they're actually actively out there soliciting businesses by blindly spamming through email or making phone calls. It's too funny that somebody would claim to do SEO but is out there using traditional spamming, really annoying methods to gain new business. It would be like us going door to door trying to sell SEO. It just doesn't make any sense. My favorite one is when somebody says they know someone at Google. Yeah, f***ing right. Very seldom do you get a Google representative, and they are on a rotating basis. You literally have to be spending hundreds of thousands of dollars, and even then your contact with Google as having a representative is limited at best. You're never gonna have a dedicated rep, and even if you do, it's for pay-per-click, it's not SEO. So somebody can say they know somebody, but that's not how it works. So don't trust that, that's completely fraudulent.